Coast tonight, Fort Pierce police are investigating an early morning shooting that left 5 people injured. Shots were fired at a gathering by the 1800 block of Avenue G around 12 a.m. All the victims range in age from 15 to 20 years old. 3 of them were under 18. They were treated at the hospital and are expected to be okay. Anyone with information is asked to contact Fort Pierce police or Treasure Coast Crime Stoppers to remain anonymous. We'll be right back.